This is the NFL on EA Sports, and this is Madden Ultimate Team. On deck, we got a great matchup in store between the Green Bay Packers and the Minnesota Vikings. The Vikings come into this challenge game knowing that they're in for a dogfight. And you can bet the coaching staff will be preaching all of the buzzwords: intensity, effort, execution. They'll need them all and more if you want to get out of here with a W. With that, let's welcome in our fine broadcast team. Here are Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Welcome again, everybody, with Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Godden, and yes, the rain is falling now, and it is supposed to continue to fall throughout this game. So how do you think that will impact this contest?
Well, first and foremost, both quarterbacks are going to make sure the officials have those dry footballs coming in each and every play and standing over them sometimes with a towel before the center gets up there to snap it. Second thing is the focus of all the guys who handle the football. Do they wear gloves? Do they take them off? Will they carry the ball high and tight to make sure they have good ball security? That's paramount in a game like this.
The Packers on third down. They've been okay, 2 for 3 thus far. This is 3rd and 10. Back to throw. Now a desperation throw deep. This is caught inside the 15. And he is down deep in the Minnesota territory. Now he'll spike it here with 20 seconds to go on the clock. In control as he hurries his guys to the line. And they'll get the spike off with 6 seconds to go. Down 4 late, gotta go for it here on 4th down. Victory formation time for the Vikings as they'll take a knee here. Well, Charles, the forecast called for rain throughout the entire game, and we got rain throughout the entire game. But these two teams, they had fun getting dirty out there. They love the slop.
Did you trust the forecast ahead of time? Or are you one of those guys that's skeptical about it?
But when I saw just a big blob of green on the radar, I said, okay, let's trust.
Yeah, and that's why I'm glad you took my advice. Got your notes laminated, because, you know, open-air booth, that rain can affect us as well, although not as much as the guys on the field. But let's face it, it's kind of fun to watch these types of games, isn't it?
It is. By the way, how impressive is it that you travel with a laminator? I didn't even know there was a portable laminator.
The things that you learn.
Golly, wise beyond his years.